Alright guys, Keepers, Jeweled Drawn Blues, and Patient Study. What do we do? AP with Punks? Does it even work? AP on Punks? Like, it increases Jinx's attack speed and Y's armor reduces. Should we just take it for the content's sake? Yeah, for the content's sake, just do it. Great. Last Whisper and Belt. Ooh, ripped by Jinx. No, I'm not gonna take it. Mushu Y would be nice, but no, I'm just leveling here for Punk. Does he gain shield? No. Hit the same target. Is out of the way so I can hit Jinx's or other Punknets. Wait, what am I selling here? Twitch? Sell Twitch to play Punk? I mean Pantheon. Please don't contest me with Punks. Jinx seemed better, but that's not a problem at all. We got some fire anyway. Nice. Level up for sure. Then play what? Exemosha, Rapid Fire, Sentinel. Sentinel is here. Will I be able to play Super Fans? I don't think so. Rip Twire seems fine here. Nice one. Rip Twire is just better, yeah? Fuck these. Oh, shouldn't have sold Nico though. Like, I could keep playing Nico for Guardian value. We will get Wex and Omumu in. Like, they will benefit from this learning to spell a lot. I'm looking forward to that. That's it. Tank items. Get hydrated, guys. Hologram is good. Jeweled Gauntlet, Rabadons. Looks nice with learning to spell. This is amazing. It gives duplicator as well. Wow. You know what? Let's take Hedge Fund for Trolls, yeah? Since I'm at 100 health. I should not fear anything. Slow roll at 100 gold. Then level 10 with 1000 rerolls. Is there any other punk guy here? I can level, but then I would be missing out on Jinxes or even Wise. Why is he still keeping that punk Jinx? That makes no sense. This guy also. What the fuck? Oh, that's a big loss. Yeah, I hate it. I really don't like it. Ooh. Three spats. They might not want to have a spat. We couldn't confuse them. Poison, bipolar, and throw. Let's see what will they do with the emblem. He made 8-bit, makes sense, and didn't do anything. What did poison do? KDA, okay. Can you just sell this motherfucker? Like, why do you keep her still? He's also keeping her. What the fuck, man? What are they on at? And he's win streaking with this Riven, what the fuck? I can sell off my headliner, by the way, like don't give a fuck at all, and play what? And play Mumu headliner. I can still get to 4-punk this way. That's another choice. Selling. Should have kept Nicosia. Like for real. Are you fucking selling this? Can you? I don't need Rapid Fire now, yeah. Where is that motherfucker? He's still not selling, what the fuck? I wonder what will he think when he loses the game. Just because he didn't sell that. Jinx. You have my bow is great. Eagle is amazing. I gotta get his 3-star here somehow. Is 3-star Apollos worth it? Like, is it even worth it? No. Fucking no. I'm better off playing another Guardian instead. This is the retarded boy who kept playing Jinx, yeah. Oh, I hit it. Good. No more Jinx, no more Y's. Like, we will not be able to 3-star Y. No more this. Would be too good. Wait, he's level 10. What the fuck? But there is no way he's surviving with this board. And just die. I can get to 100 gold with this board now. Like, sack here, and keep waiting here. Get all the interest money. Only roll for punk golds, punk reroll. Wait, how the fuck is he that strong? Bro, like, Poppy Headliner is just broken. Can somebody fix this? Like, it's ultra broken. Level 10 guy is dead. Like, it was obvious though. Whatever. If only I had like Runons or Hextech. she has 50 more AP. Was he also playing Jinx? I don't think so. I know this guy was playing Jinx, but... No, that's too bad. Okay, some heal at least. Star upgrade. Shit. I hope I'm not losing to 2-star one. Yeah. Like, there's no way. Okay, killed a guy. No more Pantheon, no more Thresh, no more... maybe Nicole. Okay. Perfect. Now what? Jinxes? I mean, do they have Akalis? No, they don't. Like, can stay right there away from Thresh CC. I hope Ezreal doesn't shoot my Jinx. Oh, he will. Oh, how the fuck can he shoot both Fakes and Jinx at the same time, even though I split my board? Look at that madness. I split them up, but he still manages to shoot them both. Oh. And you tell me that's not broken? Get the fuck off. Imagine if I win against this guy, I would be so happy, because he blocked all my Jinxes at level 7. No sustain hurts. No sustain, yeah. That's just no sustain diff. Any hex deck would be good, but yeah. No third item for Jinx, that's so crazy. Like, she's supposed to be my main carry. This should be fine. Yeah, we should be beating this guy. But sustain death again, yeah. We'll have tons of sustain because of Disco. And I don't. Sikeyim Mordok, orası bu çocuğu. Yeah. Now like, I just have to get some upgrade. I'll have to split them up as well. This seems like a weak guy, but we will not. Like, his Poppy will just survive everything, yeah. And it's GG after that. And my 3-star Gargoyle Pantheon is just dying to 1-star Caitlyn. Balanced. Yeah. Balanced. Oh! I count this as a tough 4. It's a tuber, yeah. It was an amazing and enjoyable game. Don't forget to subscribe channel, like the video, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye, CG.